Garon, ano naman si Mami ng cake is sairiya Pakistani. But now, Mami use this tea cream. Last time, I used jubun kiri. But now, Mami show you how to make this tea cream. Okay? So now, Mami show you all the ingredients and how to make it. Here are all ingredients we need. 1 1/2 cup flour. 2/3 cup of sugar. 3/4 cup of oil. 4 eggs. 125 ml thick cream, vanilla, baking powder. For our toppings, vermicelli or sairiya Pakistani and condensed milk. Okay, now we start. We beat our eggs. We have 4 eggs. One half teaspoon. Teaspoon of baking powder to our flour. 2 teaspoons. Now, mix it well. Bago natin ito yung butter. Then mix well until combined and make a smooth butter. Now, put na on our baking dish. So, we put on in our baking dish. Mommy had no spray, so we use the no spray, no oil spray si Mami, so we use only this. Make sure na ano siya ng oil para hindi manikit yung ating cake. Now, put na our cake batter. Plat natin siya sa ating baking dish. Plat natin siya ng konting oil so it's easy to plat. Saka hindi siya maninikit sa ating spoon yung butter. Soksok nyo lang yung spoon dito sa oil para easy na i-plat, may plat natin yung ating cake butter dito sa baking dish. Over the sairiya Pakistani butter ng ating cake. So I just make a little brown, it's done. Okay. Okay, so it's done. So lalagyan natin siya ng ating toppings. So you wait for me on the table to put toppings on our cake. We put na ating toppings sa ating cake sairiya Pakistani. So it's condensed milk. Only condensed milk. So, open natin. And then, spread natin sa kanyang cake. It's better na hot habang nilalagay para mamay-melted hanggang sa loob yung ating condensed milk. Natutunan na kay Mami. So don't forget to watch Mami's video para pag may na-upload si Mami, matututunan nyo. Okay, love you!